New leak, Nubia Z30 render shows off a cool dual-tone design and the phone may support 120W charging. What's up guys, it's Anwar for TechnoLeaks. In this video, I'll talk about these Nubia Z30 leaked images and renders. The latest Nubia Z30 leak posted by C Technology spices things up color-wise. The render shows the phone from behind at an angle that allows us to see both the rust-colored back and the gray front. The dividing line between the two colors goes around the frame. New leak allegedly shows a render of the Nubia Z30, which has an under-display selfie camera. The ZTE Axon 20 series from last year were the first phones to bring such a camera to market, but the Axon 30 series has abandoned it. The display is supposed to have an under-display selfie camera, but there is more than that. The Z30 could also feature the first under-display 3D ToF sensor for Face ID. ZTE demoed such a sensor at MWC Shanghai earlier this year. Anyway, back to the render, you can see the 100x hybrid zoom label as well as the focal lens of the ultra-wide and the telephoto lenses, 16mm and 135mm respectively. So it's not official, but this possibility of a periscope on the Z30 is growing. According to Digital Chat Station, the Nubia Z30 will have a secondary display on its back, just like Z20. However, the phone's development got delayed, so it may be 2 months before it's unveiled officially. The Z30 may have been certified by the 3C earlier today with support for Red Magic's 120W fast charging. Battery capacity is still unknown, however, most likely it will match the Red Magic 6 Pro, which has 4500mAh in China and 5050mAh for the global market, though on that version fast charging is capped at 66W. The Nubia Z30 will be powered by Snapdragon 888 chipset that was confirmed almost as soon as the chipset itself was announced, but that was months ago and we still don't know when the phone will be unveiled. So what do you guys think about this video? Would you be interested in buying Nubia Z30 this month? Leave a comment down. If you have enjoyed the video, then a like would be cherished. Thank you.